disappears. And this one leaves a bristle that is a thing screaming at a girl, looking for a little bit of time from behind the fingers. Through the hole, the beast strikes home.